Bishop, we remember St. John Chrysostom today, and often I'm asked, what is the most important part of being a priest? And I will often say that it is about our preaching. It's about holiness and mission translated through prayer into the Word of God that we preach in the pulpit and by virtue of our lives. John Chrysostom is a great example and inspiration to all of us who preach the Word of God.
One of the great nicknames in history, Golden Mouth.
Exactly.
Because he was such a beautiful preacher. And Monsignor, I think you characterized that great charism of Catholic homilies and just how critical deep prayer is behind our homilies. Our preaching need to be baked in the hot kiln of intense mental prayer for the homilies to be expressed in the right way to the actual people we're serving.
Absolutely. And to this very day, 30-something years later, Bishop, it takes me a week to write a Sunday homily. I have a whole process, and many, many priests put lots and lots of time into this.
And I think, Monsignor, it's good on this day where we honor the great Father, St. John Chrysostom, the Archbishop of Constantinople, that we ask for St. John Chrysostom's intercession for priests and deacons and their homilies throughout the world, but we also ask for St. John Chrysostom in terms of the receiving of homilies, that there is, the Holy Spirit's always working. There's always something that we can take from a homily, even if, you know, we're not overly thrilled about the homily or the homilist. There's always something that we can receive from the Holy Spirit. So we ask not only for homilists, the intercession of St. John Chrysostom, but for all of us who receive homilies. St. John Chrysostom, pray for us.